you guys doing? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys have a wonderful time. Yes, I did my haircut. Okay, excuse me, my new clipper. I'm sorry, guys, I forgot to show it to you guys. I was just too excited to see the clipper. I was just like so excited. I was like, yeah, I finally get to use it. And I did use it, and I feel fresh. I feel good. I just got my hair today, just today. With number three open all the way around, then one open, two close, and that was it. That was it. And then four on top to blend, and that was it. And on top as well, number four. That was it, you guys. And so sorry, guys. I really want to make a video of it, but I forgot. So my bad, you guys. And that will be in the next time video. Before we go to, we might go. I don't know. It depends on the weather. But anyways, I'm not sure, guys, how it turns out. And wait, what am I gonna turn out? It turned out good. I don't know what I'm saying right now. I'm just so excited, you guys, that I cut my hair, and I feel bad for you guys that I didn't show it. It did cut well, you guys. It did turn out good. And I'm actually happy of that. And it worked great. And the clipper with the wall guards, everything away. And but yeah, it worked just fine. You guys, I just cleaned it up and everything. And I did my edge all the way around. Well, not the side. I also did my edge on the side and the back as well. And I still got, well, not fully charged yet because I was messing around with the other time. And this is the battery it has right now. 94 and 94%. But yeah, it worked good. Good for cutting home with the clippers that I have. I think you could get them good amount of price. Test it out, try it out. 1 through 10 is a solid 10. And if you guys want me to use it again, I will for sure do another video. So I'm not lying, you guys. I'm so sorry, you guys. I want to do my, usually I cut my hair in early, like around 10-ish when there's sunlight. So I was cutting my hair in the bathroom. And once I got back from my mom, she needed some stuff. Once I came back, the sun was already gone. And I just decided what time to cut it. Need a haircut. But yeah, this is good clipper. Trying to use it twice a week, once a week, or every month like I do. And you can do nothing wrong with that price. And you can cut your own hair anywhere you want to go. Planning for a trip and you don't feel like getting your haircut at home, but you want to do it on a trip when you're staying in a hotel, do it right there. And that's the only reason I bought it, because I want to take it to vacations. But not today. Today is just me cutting my own hair. But yes, it's successful. It works good. It works really fine. Go for it, guys. And talk to you guys there. Peace out. Remember, hit that subscribe. If you guys are new, give it a like down over here. Leave a comment if you want to see me do another video. You can come on here. I will do it for sure. And talk to you guys there. Peace out. Good. hair product to cut your own hair at home, or you're scared to do it by yourself, let your wife do it, or your girlfriend do it, or anybody that wants to learn how to do it, cut hair, your journal, and there you have it. There you have it. And, but yeah, this is the Gripper, the guard, I mean the Gripper, the blade. I just cleaned it up I just finished my haircut just today. Today, that'll be tomorrow, Sunday. And yeah, I just finished it today. And it was good. This is where you plug in to your wall. And but yeah, this is the Clipper. I'm gonna put it in the link as well. You guys want to get it as well. And just put it on. Go up. And just do it. Just do it. And but yeah. Just do it. Don't be afraid to clean your own hair. Your own hair. Yeah, this is awesome. This is a big Clipper. I like it. I like it a lot. I recommend you guys to get it. I recommend you guys to buy it. Just put your head in your guard Clipper like that. Just do it. Just do it. And 1 through 10 is a 10. Maybe it's a 4. If it came with the oil, to put oil in the clipper, and it's a 4, but if you bought a clipper before it comes with the oil, and use that oil, but it's a solid 4. I mean, it's a solid 10, guys. This clipper, it's great. It's enjoyable. Affordable price. This is the price, $37. Can I do anything wrong with it? And Amazon, I'll put that link as well. You guys want to get some of those. And that the work is good. And I'm happy. I'm happy that I came about this clipper. And this is going to be my go-to go. Go-to go cut hair. The reason I like it is so heavy. It's heavy. You can knock somebody out. But don't do that. Ladies, don't do that. Or gentlemen too. Don't do that. And yeah, it worked just fine. Good. And yeah, it's a thumbs up. It's a great product. But yeah, I feel bad. The haircut turned good. You guys can tell. I don't know if you guys can see. I did number one and number two. That's what. Number one, number two. Whoa, you guys are flying.